Australia's climate has warmed more than a degree since 1910. But how do we measure Australia's long-term temperature trend? The Bureau of Meteorology is responsible for capturing meteorological observations from around 700 weather stations across the country. Once recorded, they are stored in our database and made available to everyone via the Bureau's website. When we talk about the hottest or coldest temperatures on record, this is the information we use. We are also responsible for monitoring and analysing Australia's long-term temperature trends. To do this, we use a specific dataset called ACORN-SAT. This monitors 112 of Australia's longest established weather stations. Over time, however, most of these weather stations have moved from one site to another or seen changes in the equipment used or surrounding environment. These changes can and do artificially influence long-term temperature trends, as we are comparing apples and oranges. The Bureau accounts for this through the scientific process called homogenization, a process used worldwide by major meteorological organizations. Homogenization is the method of analyzing and adjusting temperature readings to create a consistent, long-term temperature data set, as if all observations were recorded at current sites with current technology, comparing apples to apples. These adjustments are only for the purpose of monitoring long-term temperature trends. They do not overwrite original temperature observations from individual stations. Homogenization helps climate researchers better understand long-term changes in our climate, as well as changes to the frequency of heat and cold extremes. In doing so, we are helping important Australian industries such as emergency services, agriculture, and the energy sector better plan for the future.